not much chance completely cut loose from purpose. He was a young man riding a bus through North Carolina on the way to somewhere, and it began to snow. And the bus stopped at a little cafe in the hills, and the passengers entered. And he sat at the counter at dealers, and he ordered, and the food arrived. And the meal was particularly good, and the coffee. The waitress was unlike the women he'd known. She was unaffected, and there was a natural humor which came from her. And the fry cook said crazy things, and the dishwasher in back laughed, good, clean, pleasant laugh. The young man watched the snow through the window, and he wanted to stay in that cafe forever. And the curious feeling swelled through him that everything was beautiful there, and that it would always stay beautiful there. Then the bus driver told the passengers that it was time to board, and the young man thought, I'll just stay here. I'll just stay here. Then he rose and he followed the others onto the bus. He found his seat and he looked at the cafe through the window. Then the bus moved off down a curve, downward, out of the hills. The young man looked straight forward. He heard the other passengers speaking of other things, either reading or trying to sleep, and they hadn't noticed the magic. The young man put his head to one side, closed his eyes and pretended to sleep. There was nothing else to do, just to listen to the sound of the engine and the sound of the tires in the snow.